Let's just take a couple of breaths to settle in. You can close your eyes if you like. Just coming into the moment, settling into our body. Taking a few slow, deep breaths. Preparing for our gentle yin practice today. And let's take one last big breath together. Open your mouth, sigh it out. Blinking the eyes open if they were closed. Big breath in, grow nice and tall. Reach the crown of the head towards the sky. And on the exhale, drop your right ear to your right shoulder. So in yin, if you have not done yin yoga before, we do hold the poses for quite a while, but they're nice, gentle poses. And this gives us the ability to soften into the pose over time. So we don't want to start out necessarily at our deepest expression. When we get further into the practice, you'll see there are poses where if you go really deep and I say we're going to hold this for 3 minutes, it might be uncomfortable. So just start at a place that feels very comfortable and allow your body to genuinely melt into the pose. You will get deeper over time. So don't worry about going too hard, too fast. We just want to be gentle. Let's add in some gentle movement here. So keeping this right ear towards the right shoulder, we're just going to begin to tilt our chin down, looking down at our toes, and then tilting the chin up very slowly. Exhaling to tilt down. Inhaling to open up. Always keeping the ear towards that right shoulder. There's a juicy spot in there. It feels really good to hold. You can just hold in that position and breathe into it just to let go. Very nice. We'll turn our chin now towards our armpit. And then tuck the head down as if you want to just make sure, just double check if you put on deodorant today. Just tucking the nose down towards the underarm, feeling the stretch come a little more into the back of the neck now. Really feeling nice and heavy through that left shoulder. Let it drop down, stretching away. Couple more slow, deep breaths here. Sending the breath deep into the belly. Relaxing into our day. And we'll let it go with just a couple of neck rolls, ear to ear. Tucking the chin down through center and then rolling to the opposite ear, always rolling to the front. We want to be mindful of the bones of our neck. We don't want to roll to the back. Just always stay in the front. Very slow and gentle. Last time, come down through center, big breath in. Exhale to bring your chin back up to neutral. We'll take our cow facing arms now. So if you have your strap close by, this can be really helpful. Take the strap in your right hand, and we're going to lift it behind our head. So the elbow points straight up to the sky and that strap is hanging down our back. Alright, now we're going to take our left hand around behind us. Back of the hand is on the back, so your palm is facing out. Take hold of that strap, try and get the same side that you're holding, if you can. Alright, now our right elbow is pointing straight up to the sky, left elbow is pulling down towards the earth. We're going to see if we can walk our hands in towards one another, creeping along that strap. Sitting up nice and tall. And again here, knowing we're going to be here for a few breaths, a few minutes, don't go too deep just to start. I'm gonna ease into it. I've got a frog in my throat. Excuse me. You can close your eyes if you wish. Settling into the sensation. Reaching that right elbow high up to the sky. Pressing the back of the head a little bit into the arm. Sitting very tall. Feeling this beautiful opening. The back side of the right arm. And the front side of the left arm. Mental chatter going on, maybe thinking about your to-do list for the day, or even self-talk about your body. Why can't I do this? This is too hard. I can't stay here. But you can, and that stillness and silence gives you new opportunities to examine those thoughts, and if they're not ones that you like, choose new ones. Let's take a big breath in. On the exhale, see if you can walk your hands a little closer towards one another, deepening the stretch. Tucking the arms in close to the body, long, tall spine. Just a few more breaths. Taking one last deep breath in. Let it go. Slowly and gently release the strap. Placing your hands on your knees. Just roll the shoulders out a few times. Switch our easy seat now so that the left shin is in front. Just coming back to our nice easy seat. We'll stretch out the other side of our neck. Sitting up nice and tall. Big breath in. Exhaling, dropping the left ear to the left shoulder. And as we settle, maybe the ear comes a little closer. We allow the time to open the muscles down the side of the neck and into the shoulder. slow, gentle breaths. Inviting in a little bit of movement now. Tuck your chin down. Exhale. And inhale to open the chin up towards the sky. Always keeping the left ear still sinking down towards the left shoulder. Just moving very slowly and mindfully. Again, if you find a spot on this side that needs a little extra love, just hold there and breathe into it. Letting go of a little more tension with every exhale. Turn our chin now slowly towards the armpit, and then tucking the nose down in towards the armpit, taking the stretch a little more into the back of the neck. Maybe just noticing any differences here from the first side. Allow that right shoulder to drop down, feeling really heavy. Feeling the lengthening and the opening down the right side, opening the neck and the shoulder. Softening in a little more every time you breathe out. With our gentle neck rolls now, bring your chin back to center and slowly rolling ear to ear just a few times. Inviting in that gentle movement, relaxing the neck and the shoulders. This is where most of us hold our tension. These are a few simple stretches and gentle movements you can do anywhere, anytime to help let some of that tension go. Bring your chin back to the chest, big breath in. On the exhale, roll the chin back up to center. We'll take hold of our strap again now, taking our cow facing arms on the other side. Strap is in the left hand this time. Left hand goes up to the sky, taking the elbow up, bend the hand deeply like you have an itchy back that you want to scratch. Right hand comes around to grab hold of that strap and see if you can walk the hands in towards one another using that strap to find a nice comfortable position where you can still sit nice and tall. Prioritize your length in the spine so we're not collapsing forward at all. And where you can feel comfortable to stay for several minutes. Allowing the breath to flow naturally. Feeling the energy flowing up and down your spine. A little pressure of the head into the back of the arm. Tucking the right elbow in close by your side. Relaxing the hips heavy on the earth. Just coming back to your thoughts. noticing where your thoughts go. Yin is really a practice of resilience, building our resilience, showing us that we can do hard things. Choose your thoughts. The mind says, I can't. So like a computer, delete that thought. Backspace. I can do this. I'm stronger than I know. I'm more powerful than I realize. You always have the choice. Big breath in, grow nice and tall. Exhale, walk your hands a little closer if you can. Deepening the stretch, even just a millimeter. And instead of forcing against, just allow your body to relax into the pose. Letting go. Gently releasing your hold of the straps, slow and gentle. Taking your hands to your knees and rolling at the shoulders, up and back a few times. Releasing our hold. Good. Again, place your strap off to the side. Come to lay down. Taking a few deep, gentle breaths. Closing down the eye. Letting any last tension go. Some gentle movements back into the body, wiggling the fingers and toes, stretching the arms overhead, taking a big breath in, like waking from a great night's sleep, and turning over onto your side into a fetal position, pausing for a breath. Into the hands, coming up as you feel ready. Circling the arms for one last big breath in. Exhaling the hands down through center. I hope you enjoyed this yin class today. Thank you so much for joining me.